Good morning. Our spiritual boot camp this morning is focused on renewing the covenant and looking at the old and the new. So as we think about reaching the high holy days and getting spiritually connected, part of what we need to be doing in our lives is getting past the past, finding the ability to move past the things that hold us back. So let's let's go back deep into the past when we received the covenant at Sinai. We have Moses, he goes up on Sinai 40 days and 40 nights. The Israelites have no idea where he is. They need somebody to lead them. They were recently freed from slavery in Egypt. So what happens is they, in a panic, in a fear, they create the golden calf. Moses comes down, he sees what's going on, and he freaks out. He throws the tablets on the ground. They shatter. He then has to go back up again. He has to carve a new set. So now there are two sets. Where does the old set go? Tradition teaches us that the old and the new come together, are both put in the Ark and the Covenant, and they travel with both sets to the Promised Land. The challenge is, as we think about this, is that why did we bring the old? You couldn't read the old. They were shattered. Why? Because we are products of both the old and the new, the shattered, the broken, and the whole. We live our lives carrying stories, experiences, moments of our lives that have scarred us, that have allowed us to experience things and to create a new paradigm in which to view our world. The challenge for us as we head towards the High Holy Days is to look at the broken, take them out. And that ultimately is one of those spiritual moments to take out the broken, look at what hurt, and ask ourselves, have we truly moved forward? Have we moved past the past? Because we only can renew the covenant if we've moved past the past and begin to move forward, to find wholeness, shlemut, completeness. And that is the challenge for us as we head into the High Holy Days. Why have we not been able to achieve the potential that we've needed to achieve? How come we haven't been laser focused on the future? Because the past is dragging us down. Let's take a look at the past. What haven't we gotten past? What is holding us back? And how can we move forward into the future? And that is the task not only for today on this day's boot camp, but leading up to the High Holidays over the next couple of weeks. What work do we need to do to get us to the place where we can truly be present as we renew the covenant once again? Good luck getting past the past, moving forward to the future.